Alright people, cast iron cooking. I put a moose roast in there, some chanterelle mushroom, the wild ones that me and Michelle went picking, and some carrots, and I'm gonna throw in a few of these. I'll add a bit of juice, throw that in the oven, leave that there for 3-4 hours and see what comes out of it. I'm gonna cover it with the cast iron pan since I don't have a cover, but see, same size, so it's gonna fit right on. All right, that's it.